हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक माय चैनल साहू एजुकेशन। जी स्मृति प्रभा साहू। लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर 2 स्टैंडर्ड 3 पार्ट्स ऑफ ए प्लांट। लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट डिफरेंस ऑफ पार्ट्स लाइक रूट्स एंड फंक्शंस ऑफ रूट्स, टाइप्स ऑफ रूट्स, टैप रूट, फाइबरस रूट and difference between tap root and fibrous root. So today I discuss about what shoot, what is shoot or shoot system. Let's start. So what is shoot? Shoot is the part of a plant that grows above the ground. Okay, it consists of the following parts like stem, branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits. Shoot consist of stem, branch and buds, leaves, flowers, fruits. So today I describe all the parts like stem, branch. So first we start about stem. What is stem and what are the functions of the stem? So what is stem? The stem is the main part of the shoot. Without stem, the plant is not grow or live. It has many important functions also. So let's start functions of the stem. Number one, the stem gives support to the plant. Okay. Then second point, the stem carries water and nutrients from the roots to the leaves. Stem carries, with the stem, water and nutrients are carried over to roots and the leaves. The stem also carries the food made by the leaves to all parts of the plant. We all are know plants cook their food in leaves, but the stem, it carries food to the plant with the help of leaf. The stem of some plants such as sugarcane store the food made by the plant. All you know, leaves made cooked food for plant, but some case like sugarcane, stem cook food. Okay. The branch, leaves, buds, flower and fruit go on the stem. With the stem, branches, leaves, buds, flowers and fruits grow. We know plant have also different parts. In same of stems are of different kinds of stems. So let's go. Let's learn about what is the difference of different kinds of stem. First one is a coriander plant has a soft and a green stem. You all are eat coriander leaves. Yes or no? Its plant is very soft and green stem. Second one, a banyan tree or a neem tree has a hard and very thick stem called the trunk. In case of coriander plant, the stem is soft and green, but in case of banyan tree, the stem is very hard and very thick stem. It's hard and thick stem called the trunk. Some plants that have very thin and weak stems, such plants require support to grow. Those who have weak stems, they require support. They are called the climbers. Those stems have weak stems and support to grow. They are called as climbers. For example, money plants are also climbers. The stem of potato, ginger and turmeric grow below the soil. They are called the underground stem. But in case of turmeric, ginger, the stems are in underground stem. These stems are not looked out. Those stems are it's below the soil. These are called as underground stems. All underground stems are we eat. In underground, they store food. We also eat these stems. Okay. So let's some questions. We discuss first one. A plant with a taproot is what? First class we discuss about taproot. So tell me the answer. A plant with taproot is mustard. Then come to second one. A plant with a thick stem. Now we tell about this. The plant with a thick stem is banana tree. A root that stores food. In which root that stores the food? Carrot. Next one, a stem that stores food. In which stem that store food is turmeric. A plant with fibrous root. What its answer? It's rice.